Hey there guys, I probably made a video on this already, but this has been bugging me for a little while now. Anyways, before that, I would like to mention, thank God we're allowed to travel now, since the pandemic is starting to settle down. Anyways, back to the story. I found out when I was first getting vaccinated for this, or even before that, that old people, like in their like 80s or whatever, got the vaccines first. And that didn't make any sense to me because they have maybe like 10 years left in their life. I'm in my 20s. I have like 40 or 50 years in my life. Who do you think needs the vaccine more? Someone who's gonna die soon or someone who's gonna die late?